Hey Leo, so I'm doing a new spread trying to see what y'all got going on, see if y'all like this spread or not, or if it resonates. Pretty much, I'm always doing personal readings. Everything will be in the description, I guess. So right now, whatever y'all are working on, being more stable or being more secure, and a lot of y'all are just really working on self-love and putting a lot into yourself after some type of ending or some type of betrayal or something just did not go right. Something ended very badly or just didn't go right. So now y'all are trying to get to a better place or be in a better place, but I feel like it's hard. I feel like y'all are stuck still feeling uneasy or in an uncomfortable space because of this situation or whatever has happened when it comes to it. Let's see what else I get. And I'm trying to show y'all the cards more or whatever. But I feel like right now you guys are very, very unhappy with the situation or how things are going. Or this is what's about to happen soon when it comes to a certain situation. Like, it's just not going good. It's not working out or whatever. And this might have you feeling really bad or sad or something like that. Either having to end a situation, feeling like you have to end a situation, or just something ended and you're not happy about that or whatever. It's just causing problems in some type of way for you, or emotionally it's just putting you in a bad spot, because I feel like this is something that you did want or you did want to work on, but you're not getting what you need out of it, or your person is not getting what they need out of it, or it's just some reason why it's done. Like, something's not working. It's just not going good at all or whatever. And it's like, I'm tired of going back to this, or I'm tired of giving this another chance, or I know the more I go back to this, or if I go back to this again, it's a bad idea and it's not going to work out. So do I really want to waste my time and energy and do this all over again when I already know how it's going to end? That's silly, you know? And I feel like right now, I feel like walking away from the situation would bring you so much more peace. You would feel so much more better. Your life would go so much better. Like, everything would just be so much better, because I feel like it's just hard trying to make this go good or just to be happy in the situation, because somehow something keeps breaking your heart when it comes to the situation, or letting you down when it comes to this situation or whatever. And I feel like you would be happier in a much better emotional space outside of this situation, because it's hard for you to get to a good space emotionally with this situation going on, or in this situation. It's just not allowing you to. And that's just kind of like the cycle that you're on, or the cycle that you're going to be on when it comes to this, because happiness is not going to come from this. If it does, it's like temporary satisfaction, or, you know, something that does not last very long, and I'm back to not feeling good or not in a good space, not in a good mood. Just something about this situation stops you from being happy. And I feel like at some point you're going to realize this or come to a decision when it comes to this, like, okay, I got my mind made up. I know that this is not working out or going the way I wanted to go, and I'm just not going to keep doing this. I feel like if you understand what's going on in the situation, or how this situation is going to keep disappointing you or never going to get on the right track, I feel like you can avoid so much more hurt or another disaster or a bigger disaster when it comes to the situation, because it's going to keep being something. That's it. You're going to keep getting your feelings hurt, or it's going to keep being problems, mess, drama. Just, it's going to keep being that. Like, it don't matter what you do, what you change, how much you want, it's going to keep being that. That's just it. Like, it's nothing around. You can't get around that. That's just going to continue to be what it is, because I just feel like a situation is just not meant, and it's just not going to work out no matter how bad you want it to, or you're trying to make it work. It's just not going to. As an outcome, I feel like a lot of you guys are still going to have a hard time letting this go and still going to be holding on to this in some type of way, and going to keep going through mess. Pretty much, that's pretty much it. And I feel like it's going to get to a point where you're just going to be closed off or shut off from everybody from how this situation has affected you. But yeah, that's pretty much what I got for Leo.